Thank you, members. Members, I'm proud to co-sponsor this resolution with Chairwoman Nelson and Chairwoman Huffman. As we all know and have in our individual lives come to know, a diagnosis of cancer is one of the most frightening events that can happen in a person's life. In Texas, over 124,000 people, 124,000 people will be diagnosed with cancer in 2019, and over 41,000 people in Texas will die this year. Research into the causes and treatments for cancer have resulted in some amazing breakthroughs in the last several decades. Because of the money invested in research, the overall cancer rate has declined in the United States since the early 1990s. We're extremely fortunate here in Texas. Texas is a leader because we had the foresight to create the Cancer Prevention Research Institute of Texas in 2007. This is a one-of-a-kind agency that has created a massive research infrastructure in the state that is the envy of the rest of the country and the world. CPRIT, members, CPRIT is now the second largest public funder of cancer research in the country behind the National Cancer Institute. CPRIT has led to many successes and benefit for our state, but without question, the most important result of CPRIT is that it saves lives. This is done through revolutionary breakthroughs in screening and prevention services funded in every county in our state. Another example of CPRIT saving lives is here with us today, Carly Steele. Carly, if you'd stand up, thank you. Carly is a constituent of Senator Buckingham, and she was saved by Nobel Prize winner Dr. Jim Allison's research. Carly was diagnosed with advanced melanoma, but standard therapy simply wasn't enough. She qualified and was accepted into immunotherapy treatment that came to Texas. Listen to this. This therapy came to Texas when Dr. Allison came to Texas, and he came to Texas through a CPRIT grant. Carly, a mother and now cancer survivor, is here with us today because of CPRIT and because of Dr. Allison. Members, you'll remember we honored Dr. Allison earlier this session, but we're fortunate to have him visiting with us again, as well as the MD Anderson president, Peter Pisters, MD Anderson board chair, Marcia Shields, and board member Sam Susser. They're going to be in the back hall visiting with members and staff, and Senator Nelson, Senator Huffman, and I would encourage members to visit with our guests over the next, say, 30 to 45 minutes. Members, I close with this. It is May of 2019 is Cancer Research Month in Texas, and Texas is a national leader. CPRIT has made Texas the place to be for cancer research. It's delivered what it promised when it was created in 2007, but important work still remains. So as we celebrate National Cancer Research Month, let's continue to make Texas a leader by supporting the continuation of CPRIT. And Mr. President, I know there are other members that may want to say a few words, so I'll yield.